often said that he had learnt a great deal from Marxism, from reading Marx, I mean. The whole of National Socialism is based upon it, he said, meaning doctrinally based.
People keep forgetting that Nazi regime in Germany was also socialist. It was officially called the National Socialist Workers' Party. So it's a branch of socialism. The Soviets were international socialists, and those were in Germany national socialists. So it's the same thing in reality, only slightly different interpretation.
Em todas as eleições desde 1989.